Elston, and today I'm going to introduce to you the new Ethernet IP connection method from Electronic Displays using the EDV-111 series LED signs. So let me ask you a question. How many times as a controls engineer or factory automation technician have you been tasked with trying to integrate an LED sign, or how many times has your manager bugged you to basically install a sign on your production floor? And how many of those times, as a controls engineer, did you absolutely just positively dread installing or integrating a serial device to a PLC? I mean, come on, you've got a channel zero port, you've got ASCII you've got to deal with, you have to parse it, and you have to share that port with your programming cable. Listen, we've all been there. Matter of fact, I'm a controls engineer myself. And let me tell you, there's other alternatives out there, they're expensive, and we still have to use message blocks to communicate between the PLC and the signs. What I'd like to do is show you today what we've done in Electronic Displays to ease your integration pain between the PLC and the LED signs now. What we've done is we've added some easy drag and drop functional blocks that will easily integrate with RS Logic's 5000 software. Since about version 16 in RS Logic's 5000 software, Allen Bradley has given us third-party vendors a way to basically add instruction blocks, or what they call add-on instructions, or short AOIs, to their software package that allows vendors like us to design turnkey function blocks to communicate with our own products. Currently, our AOI blocks communicate Ethernet IP using Allen Bradley's logic-based PLCs. This would include Compact Logics and Control Logics using RS Logic's 5000 software. So if you have an existing PLC-based install at your factory floor, or maybe you have an upcoming new project, and you've always wanted to add these pretty LED signs up and down your aisleway to give your production staff instant, real-time feedback on what your production floor is doing, but you've dreaded that pesky serial interface, so give us a call here at Electronic Displays and let us show you how easy it is to install one of these electronic signs, pull a Cat5 cable, and integrate into your existing PLC program and get those LED signs that you've always wanted. Call us today and inquire about the EDI EDV 111 series LED signs.